words that can really describe the level of how proud I am. I might just explode.
Thank you.
Who are you?
My name is Noah. I'm 11, and I will be dancing today.
You're dancing.
Yes.
How long have you been dancing?
4 to 5 years. These kids, they were battling at recess when I was in first grade, and they wouldn't let me get in because I sucked.
At dance?
Yeah. They sucked. Or I sucked to them.
Noah, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Single dancers are always harder to me.
No.
Like, because it's a big stage.
Depends on how good they are.
Am I a real boy?
No, my pup.
It's hard for one dancer to command the stage, but 11-year-old Noah got us all up off our feet.
I think that I was wrong. You did command the stage.
Thank you so much.
I'm trying to put it in terms that you can understand. What you just did was lit.
Thank you.
What did you think, Sophia?
It was fantastic. Your presence, the way you dance.
Thank you.
I want to see you dance more and more.
Thank you so much.
I totally agree. Apart from your talent, I love the fact that you managed to tell a story.
Thank you.
I have a feeling about you. You know, you've got fire in your eyes. You've got that determination. I love that. You've made me one to watch, Noah.
Thank you so much.
So I'm going to start the voting off with your first yes.
Thank you so much.
Woo. I second that. Yes.
Absolutely yes.
And Simon.
Which means you have 4 yeses, Noah.
Yes, 4. Here we go. Oh, look at this.
That was a lot of fun.
Coming up.
Let's get it.